They all look the same. I don't know if there's anything for 5 yet. Yeah, so there's nothing for 5. I think it's like 10, 20, 30. Alright, so there's not really much else. Why? Why? What are you doing? Alright, now that I've wasted all my seeds on a glitching out controller, we got another one of these guys. There's nothing really up here, just a pretty good view. We can get in there. That's it for the spiders in this area. Well, there could be more, but it's all I know of. Replaced my chicken. Just fucking did that. Making fun of me. Why are people gonna make fun of me? I'll go back to Wario Castle and check out. Yeah, well, I prevented all the running around and bought the shield ahead of time. Oh my god. I don't fucking want to talk to you anymore. I don't care about your fucking stupid mask and the stupid fucking mask shop. I bought the fucking shield and ahead of time without your fucking stupid discount, so I didn't have to go back. But meanwhile, I gotta fucking listen to your stupid fucking sob fucking story. I don't give a fuck. Need bombs to blow up that wall. What the easiest way to kill these guys is. I guess that way. So I guess that would be the easiest way. There's the spider behind that door at night. It's a heart up there. Death Mountain, here we go. Need bombs. Can't climb that otherwise. Really? Really want me? Bullshit. It is all bullshit. I just need not to be knocked off this mountain again. Oh, come on! Like, fucking hell, fuckity fuck shit, fuck motherfucker. Fuck you all. You don't fucking suck on my fucking chode. So fuck him with me. No. Dipshit. Fuck, piss me off. Fucking cocksucking homos. Serious song, do I? I need serious song. It's not what I'm doing. Again, that's not what I'm doing. Where are you getting these commands? I learned Sarah's song. Need to be able to light those bombs somehow. Isn't there one lonely lit torch somewhere? Need you to that forest. I am injured. Beep beep. Beep All right, we're good now. No more BB BB. What the fuck am I thinking? How am I gonna even if I lit that torch? I wouldn't even make the run from there to here. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it an episode. So I'm gonna figure out how to ignite these. Gotta be away. Listen. Yeah, I know. Alright, so thanks for watching. It's been another Splatgrant Time with the JD Online 27. Thank you very much, and enjoy yourselves.